This month toys. All my salary, all my money this month go kapush. Oh man, this month I'm gonna eat some freaking dust. Well, let's move on to a few minutes ago where I got the parcel from a delivery service and I made a video unboxing these toys. Hello guys, this is me, Akira Syam, Gamings and Hobbies. Today, I buy toys from 3 different stores online and it's already arrived today. I bought it one week ago, I think, because of today, COVID, right? It's taken a while to arrive. So, this is one. 2 and 3. This one I bought from a store that I always buy is toys. It's from toyplanet.com. You can check it out the website. So we start open the big one first. Just a bit. First box is this one, Kamen Rider 01 Eden Driver and a Sopwith Progress Key, also Shining Hopper Progress Key. At first I want to buy Driver 01 combo with 02 unit driver, but seem like the combo pack is already sold out. Even the separate pack of 02 driver unit also sold out. So in the end, I buy this only. Even progress key like metal cluster sold out. Rampage bullet also sold out. So I got this one.
and this one. So let's we move on to the other box. Yeah, the toys I buy is this DC Multiverse Superman Unchained. Wow, the quality, the painting is very nice. It also big. As you can see, painting is very good. This is the back of a Superman Unchained. And the other one is Hellbat Batman. This one also very good. The painting, the details. Hell, it is a very worth of every penny. This toy is. I never collect DC Multiverse toys. This is my first time. My first time buying DC toys. This is my first toys of DC Batman and Superman. I like the design, the armor design. I don't know, I really like every superhero that have armor design is very cool. And the third toys is what is a bit dented here, but I think the toys in a good shape. A Black Widow, gray suit Black Widow. I think this one is Walmart exclusive, right? I don't know how rare is this one outside of US, but I know it is Walmart exclusive. Walmart is kinda like a shopping mall at on US. I think my answer this is kinda rare because if I'm correctly, this toys is released on January 2020, right? Mean early years. The last toys is also a Marvel Legends series, She-Hulk. She-Hulk is one of my favorite female superheroes of Marvel. Damn, this one is also good. The detail is, the quality is good. Well, you can build a Super Scroll by collecting all of these characters. But I'm not into Fantastic Four because I don't grew up with them and I don't know much about them. So I'm only collect characters that I'm familiar with. She-Hulk is one of my favorite female superheroes of Marvel. But compare it with DC in terms of details and paintings. Of the toys, this one win. Look at the details, the colors, everything looks fantastic. While Marvel, yeah, I admit it's very good sometimes, but I feel like the toys can be the quality is kinda a bit let down, especially it were produced by Hasbro. This one by Hasbro. I don't know, sometimes quality control of Hasbro can be let down, can be good, can be let down. It is same not just for Marvel Legends, for Power Rangers, Transformers. The quality control also let down sometimes. So these toys that I bought online, I'm gonna do a review. I think I'm gonna start the review with Kamen Rider 01 Driver first. Then we go to action toys. Superman, Batman, Black Widow, and She-Hulk. Okay, that's all for today toys unboxings. So, please wait for my review. Thank you for watching. Akira Isham, Gamix, and Obis.